Yes, sir, Ancho Nation, man. We are back with a brand new banger after 5 days of not uploading. Man, this NBA 2K21 demo was not it for content creators, but it is what it is, you feel me? But today, man, I'm gonna show you the best build for YouTubers in NBA 2K21. I know we are in the NBA 2K20 park right now, but that's because I wanna show y'all some footage of this build because I had it earlier this year, and this build will give you good content. I cannot lie. Let's just roll the clips, man. If you need thumbnails, a revamp, or anything related to designing, hit up my boy Fan Creation. He is cheap, fast, and reliable, so don't miss out on his amazing work. He works with some of the biggest YouTubers in the community, so don't miss out. So yes sir, yes sir, yes sir, we are back at the 2s court, man. This is game 3000 somewhat, I don't know, man, I'm just tired of playing 2s. But today it's for a reason, man. I'm on my offensive threat build. This is my shooting guard offensive threat build I made in December last year, and honestly bro, this is still a demigod. But let me explain why I'm on this build, man, because honestly, man, this is the best build in NBA 2K21, and I didn't even play NBA 2K21 with an offensive threat yet. But it all has to do with the content, man. So listen, man, we got this center versus guard battle for years already, man. But let me explain this, man. If you are a YouTuber, you definitely want to make a guard in NBA 2K21, and here is why, man. Click like bang, Steph Curry with the shot, boy. That's not why, but let me explain it right now. So ISO has been the wave since 2K16, man. Guards like Avarnu, Hank the Tank, and Cheezaholic took over the game, and honestly bro, they made the most entertaining content back then. Hold up, click like bang, Steph Curry with the shot, boy. I'm not saying that as a center you cannot make entertaining content, but guards can make so much more content, like jump shot video, dribble moves videos, best dunk packages videos. Name them all, you can make them on the guard, man. You can do everything on the guard besides making this shot, man. So of course we had a couple of entertaining centers, like Grinding DF, but Grinding makes his own content, so honestly man, Grinding is something special in this category. Of course, Stretch 5s used to be the wave in NBA 2K18, and Stretch 4s used to be the wave in 2K19, but it is 2K21 right now, and guards just took over again, man, because of the ISO community, which is popping right now. But honestly, man, a guard is just more entertaining to watch right now. Like, honestly, man, do you want to watch a center grab rebounds, or do you want to watch a guard make a click-clack bang Steph Curry with the shot, boy? Like, I'm doing not now.
Stupid!
So you can do everything with the guard, man. Look at this. You can play a little bit of defense, you can go outside, you can try to go up for a shot, but you can also fake and just drive inside like I'm doing right now. So listen, man, what makes you hesitate to make a guard if that's the most entertaining build in the game, man? I don't know, man. Let me make a click-clack. Hold up. Hold up, now let me just throw it down, man, because I can do it as a guard. I can shoot, I can dunk, I can do everything. If I convinced you to make a guard after this video, man, y'all better hit that like button right now and subscribe to the channel, because we are gonna make a guard together, boys. We are gonna make a guard together, Ancho Nation. But first of all, man, let me finish this game. Let me do a little layup and finish this game with ease, man. And like I said, this is no offense to centers. I know a couple of centers can make some very entertaining content, but guards are the wave, man. Just because the ISO community is popping, you know the two-way slashing playmaker wave, you know the offensive threat wave, you know the Ticino shot creator wave, man. Of course you can stand out with a build, but the guard builds are just more entertaining. So let's make a guard build right now, man. So yes sir, man, if you like the clips, man, let's aim for 50 likes on this video, man, and subscribe to the channel right now if you haven't yet. Make sure to turn on the post notifications, and let's hop into NBA 2K21, man. So here we are, man, at my NBA 2K burner account, because my main account used all the my player slots. It is what it is. But honestly, bro, check these messages. Like, what the fuck is this? Hello, did you know instead of paying like $60 for a game, you can have multiple, and then a hot girl, and then hi, if you would like to have multiple games with half of the price. Bro, y'all acting like I'm fucking broke, man. Get out of here. So people always told me in the 2K community, man, that you always needed one thing to blow up on YouTube, and that was the drippy face creation, man. I mean, look at Frank. Let's just call him Frank, man. Look at this face creation. Isn't it beautiful, man? My man Frank is going to blow up on YouTube soon, man. Let's call him Frank from now on, man. Let's get it. Okay, so it's time to get serious now, man. We got Frank Big Bank right here, man. You want to make him a point guard, and you can make him left-handed or right-handed. It's all what you prefer, man. But left-handed like Ginobili, but I want to finish right-handed like Kobe, man. Yes, sir. NS jersey number, man, it do not matter. Let's just pick 60. Nah, man, we don't fuck with Reds. Let's pick 70. So right now it's time to give Frank Big Bank his big pie charts, man. And before I'm gonna pick a pie chart, man, I wanna explain this, man. If you pick this pie chart, you will not get Hall of Fame playmaking badges. So never pick this one unless you wanna be a shooter. For now, man, you wanna pick this one because you want the Hall of Fame playmaking badges. Frank agrees with it, man. I mean, look at Frank's face. He is happy with it. So let's pick this one for Frank, man. Now, for the physical profile, you always wanna be as fast as possible as a guard. So you wanna pick the top one, man. If you want to pick another one, choose this one because this is the most all-around one. But you want to be as fast as possible, so I will definitely recommend to pick the one at the top. Now for the potential, man, you want to max out your close shot. You want to max out the driving layup. You want to max out the driving dunk. You want to max out the post hook. Well, do not max it out. Just get 6 finishing badges and you are good to go, man. For the shooting, you want to max out the mid-range shot, you want to max out the three-point shot, you want to get a little bit of free throws for the NBA, my career, and for the Pro-Am and Rec Center and stuff, man. And you want to get a couple of shooting badges too, man. You want to max out the post fade, so you get 22 shooting badges in total. You can tone this one down a little bit, so you finish it at a 79, man, but you will still get your 22 shooting badges. And for the playmaking, man, you want to max out the pass accuracy and the ball handling, and then you want to pick a little bit of post moves too to make that 22 too. And then for the defense, man, you want to max out the defensive rebound, the steal, and then you want to get a little bit of perimeter defense and a little bit of lateral quickness. You don't want to be a defensive player, you want to be an offensive player, and I will explain that later on, man, when I show you the content of this build. Now look at Frank's face, man. For the body shape, you definitely want to be built, man. Frank is only in the gym, he's lifting them weights, man. You want to make Frank Big Bank build. For the height, man, you want to go with 6'3". 6'3 is the way in NBA 2K21. The smaller centers are here. People are making 6'8 centers now, so you are good to go with a 6'3 point guard too, man. And for the weight, you want to go as low as possible so you can get that 90 speed. And for the wingspan, you want to go as long as possible so you can get that 91 three ball, that 94 mid-range shot, and the 88 ball handle. And then you want to pick shot creator takeover. But look at the takeovers, man. You can pick almost every takeover. If you feel like a spot up shooter, pick that one. If you want to break some ankles, pick playmaking takeover. If you want to catch some bodies, which you will probably not do with this build, man, pick the slasher takeover. But I want to shoot some fading shots like Kobe, so we are picking the shot creator takeover. So look at, man, we made a playmaking shot creator, shades of Trae Young and D'Angelo Russell, so you already know it's gonna be a demigod, man. Frank Big Bank is the next big thing in the NBA, man. Let's pick his badges right now, man. So look at this, man, Huncho Nation. For the finishing badges, you want to max out contact finisher and max out giant slayer, and that's the only thing you want to pick on finishing badges. With the shooting badges, man, you want to max out range extender, you want to max out green machine, you want to max out Deadeye, you want to max out tireless shooter, you want to max out difficult shots, not tireless shooter on silver, by the way, and then hot zone hunter on Hall of Fame. Now let's go to the playmaking badges, man. On the playmaking badges, you want to max out ankle breaker, you want to max out space creator, max out quick first step, max out tight handles, max out handles for days, and pick floor general too so you can drop them assists. And as the defensive badge, man, pick intimidator because intimidator is overpowered just like every year. Now let's show y'all some gameplay clips with Frank Big Bank, man. Man, Huncho Nation, if you made it this far to the video, make sure to spam Frank Big Bank the GOAT in the comment section right now and let's show off. So listen, man, this is what Frank is capable to do, man. Let's click click bang Steph Curry with the shot, boy. Man, that was a deep three. Man, these best jump shot videos on this build, oh my god. So back on defense, man, and Frank Big Bank is playing some great defense. Let's drive inside, man, and we can throw it down on this build too. Like I said, a 64 dunk rating is just perfect for this build. Don't expect to catch bodies, but you can still throw it down though. So Frank Big Bank on defense right now, getting another steal, man. You already know, step back, click, click, bang, Steph Curry with the shot. Boy, you already know how I'm balling out here, man. So Eric Bledsoe is trying to be like me, hitting the three-point shot, but he cannot be like me, man. He is not like the Big Frank Big Bank, man. So we are in the mid-range section right now. Click, click, bang in his face, boy. So Frank is a demon on defense, man. I cannot lie. He's getting steals left and right, and you already know. A little step back, click, click, full whites in his face, boy. We are just taking it slowly right now because Big Frank is out of stamina, man. But click, click, bang. Frank Big Bank with the shot, boy. So I know you guys wondered, like, yo, Ancho, man, you getting a lot of steals, but can you also show off that Intimidator badge? Yes, sir, man, I just did that. But you already know, man, big fates like Kobe in the mid-range area, and we are hitting the shot, man. So Eric Bledsoe is trying to take it inside now. Nah, man, I'm playing some great defense. I'm not getting the rebound, but it's all good, though, man. We got 6 seconds left. Little pump fake right now, and click, click, bang, bro, before the buzzer. We are just balling out right now, man. So like I always say, man, if you cannot drop 50 points in the prelude, you didn't make a good build, man. So we are going to the free throw line. Let's see if we can hit it. So we are getting 2 free throws. The first one was an early release, but we made it. Frank Big Bank is happy, man, and look at it. The second, we are greening it, man. We dropped 51 points, so this is a confirmed demigod build, man. Just imagine this build with your own animations and everything, man. Honestly, Frank Big Bank, man, you are good to go, man. You can go crazy in NBA 2K21. But Huncho Nation, man, if y'all like this video, make sure to hit that like button. If you like my channel, make sure to subscribe. If you like this video, man, share it with your friends, share it with everyone, share it with your parents, brothers, sisters, I don't know, man, share it with everyone. And I will see you guys in the next video, man. Bye, guys.